hear that? I got it. All clear.
Search the area.
Someone's out.
Ambush! Ambush! Think it came from over there!
Right over here!
Any left?
I don't think so.
Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
I can still kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go?
Let's see.
Anything in here?
Just Halloween stuff.
Some of this stuff is funny looking.
I'm not a fan.
Hmm. try over here. Trespassers even get company.
Same way the deserters get out.
If you ask me. See any others? How are we gonna get Leo alone? This QZ is swarming.
Just need a minute to talk with her.
Are you gonna make her talk?
If I have to. Gotta get in there. Let's look around.
Move up!
back!
What's with all the rainbows? See what you can find around here.
Thank you.
Maybe we could head down there.
Yeah.
No!
Yeah. Now what?
We gotta get through this checkpoint wall. Those buildings are on the other side.
Look around. There has to be a way over.
Get up to the second floor. Hey, I think it's this way.
Ugh!
Okay. We got over. Now what?
Tina.
Yeah. Give me your hand. Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Shut up.
I never would have let you do this by yourself. I'm glad I'm here too. Shit. What the fuck was that?
It ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
Where are you going? Hey, hold on a second.
Any wolves? I didn't see any, but it's hard to tell. I think we gotta get down this. Oh, shit, Ellie! Fuck. I'm okay. Come on! Miss Leachick? What if she's gone by the time we get there?
I don't want to think about that right now.
We should put some of those tripwires up around Jackson. Might be a good way to deal with the hordes.
Yeah, that'd be smart. But probably blow up some stragglers.
They put up signs, warning them.
What if they can't read?
We'll make drawings. You know, like a foot tripping over a wire and then big fire. I bet I could build them.
I like you.
I want it in writing.
I met this guy once, friend of Joel's. Tripwired a whole town.
How'd people get around?
It was just him.
Wait, he lived alone in an entire town?
He had trust issues.
That's sad.
Kept him alive.
It's not like you have to choose between being alive and being close to people. It's not black and white.
You'd take a risk, though, right?
You'd take a bigger risk being alone. What if he got hurt? What if he got sick?
What happens if someone else gets hurt?
Hey, look.
What do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
These were all shot.
Hey, look. It's Tommy's.
Ugh. In fact, it did a number on this one.
You okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's just that smell. Ugh.
All right. I must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Please. This city gets so wrecked. Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance.
I don't see any wolves.
No. It's not counter chickens, though. You see the TV station? More bodies.
More shot bodies.
Tommy definitely came this way.
I bet he went through there.
Solid barricade. Okay, well, not going this way.
Stop.
Thanks. They're all over. Probably for infected.
Still, one wrong step.
Yeah, let's be careful.
Smart. That works.
Yeah. I've seen Joel do this.
This tall grass is making me nervous.
Yeah, they're getting tricky to see. They've really got this area covered. Probably don't cut through here much with all this. There's that silver lining. I bet he went through there. Solid barricade. Okay, well, not going this way. really got this area covered. Probably don't cut through here much with all this. There's that silver lining. More of this stuff. Huh. There's a TV station. We're not being subtle right now. Maybe Leah will come to us. Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us. Need to get in there. There it is. Stay low.
Feels empty.
I don't buy it. You see a way in?
Not yet.
Maybe we could climb up? Tommy, do this? Let's get inside. Careful. Ellie, what about that? definitely not Tommy.
Who the fuck did this?
I don't know. But it's a message.
This just happened. You think they're still here?
I hope not. Keep your eyes open. Another body up there. Shit. I don't like this. We're too...
I want to find Leah.
Just... be careful.
Get in there.
What about this? Huh? does that. Her. Leah.
You sure?
Yes.
Guess the universe really wanted her dead, huh? There's nothing on her.
Acknowledge.
Over.
Dina.
Hmm.
That's all of them.
Hey, wait. That's New Jackson.
Look at their fucking smiles. That's her.
India en route to the TV station. Repeat, support
Shit.
Unit India en route.
Yeah, we
Over.
Should get going.
Well, she's better. How do you feel?
I'm pissed we couldn't talk to her.
Yeah. But she didn't hurt Joel. It would have been pretty fucked up to make her talk.
She traveled hundreds of miles to torture him. I don't care whether she held the club or not.
I get it.
You want to find somewhere to hole up? Look over Leah's stuff?
For sure. Let's head deeper into downtown. We can find a building to secure.
On me.
bomb!
Yeah, on it! Still standing? I don't think so. I hear more. This way. Come on. For now. Keep going.
Find a way in.
Spores ahead. Masks.
Okay. We gotta keep moving.
There's a way through. They thought they had us. I know.
You shouldn't hang out here for too long. Grab what you can, and then let's move. This way's blocked.
Maybe through here?
Did you hear what they kept calling us?
Scars.
I wonder if that's who made all those murals.
And gutted all those wolves.
Everyone in this city's a fucking psycho.
No shit.
There's an opening down. Fuck. Ever seen anything like this?
Bloaters have acid spores. But that didn't sound like a bloater. Whatever the fuck they're fighting, we should let them kill each other.
Agreed.
Got another ladder across there.
Okay. How do we get to it?
Gotta be some way over there. That'll do. Ladder's broken.
Damn it.
Oh.
Fuck these assholes. Did they get you? No, I'm clean. Shamblers? Is that what they called them? Yeah. Where the hell do shamblers come from? I don't fucking know. But they're disgusting. Ugh, look at those acid burns. No, I'm good. Let's see where this takes us. Take your time. Almost done. Okay. Looks clear, as far as I can see. Good. Shamblers? As if the others weren't bad enough. Guess that's nature for you. Yeah, well, nature's an asshole. Hey, doesn't this look like the lady from the scar graffiti? Yeah. Let's see.
How'd you do that?
Magic.
You're my favorite. There must be a way around.
I like your optimism.
Ellie, there's a path here.
Thank you. To get out of here.
Same.
One sec. There. the hell happened here?
I'm gonna say some kind of train crash.
Thanks, Sherlock.
Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day. I see some light up that way.
Up we go then. Getting closer to light. Hey, let me get you up there.
Yeah.
What you got?
Come on. Okay. Let's rally.
We're almost out.
Lead on. In that theater. That sounds so fucking good. Almost there. I got you. Here. Got it? Come on. You want to tell me what's going on with you?
What's going on with me? Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores.
I told you. I'm immune.
Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
The chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. Knew. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. I can't make you immune either. What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding? How long have you known?
I was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you? Make sure this place is secure. You just rest.